gonna need extra time today to fix this mess that I created last night. So step one is to think about your life and what you're gonna change to make yourself a better person. And step two is get dressed. Now we apply moisturizer because patriarchy says that women can't have any wrinkles. And I'm a prisoner of the patriarchy. Now that we've moisturized, we have to put on a fuckload of makeup. Where's my makeup bag?
See, this is what I do right here, is I juice up on a couple of these. I've developed a pretty bad sugar addiction on this tour. A couple of chocolate bars a day, a few of these cookies. I haven't had these piggies yet because I'm more of a chocolate man. I really enjoy the rice-based meal. As you can tell, it's not a whole lot left in here.
So you do a fake smile, like you're just okay with everything being shitty, and you put on a little rouge on your cheeks, and then all of a sudden, oh my god, I look healthy. It's like I didn't stay up until 7 in the morning drinking in Amsterdam last night, all of a sudden. That's fucking magic. It's like I went outside, but I didn't. Fuck, I look so healthy already.
Oh, yeah.
So unfortunately, you can't just do one eyebrow. You have to do both of them. Already getting some facial features. It's a lot of preparation that goes into being a professional drinker, not an alcoholic. Professional drinker. If you're gonna be performing on a stage with bright lights, you're gonna wanna make things pop. What color do we want today? What color am I today? What color represents who I'm supposed to be today? The answer is like, it's kind of a dusty rose. They're all dusty rose. Fuck. These are the hard decisions in life. It's gonna be this one. Oh yeah. Look at it. Ah, it creates such depth. Makes you think that as a person I also have depth. But I don't. Oh my god. A hard day. Which one was I doing? This one. Oh, maybe you should go check in on Malcolm.
Oh, I'm a dead man. So much curry. Not enough sleep.
This is the hardest part. There's no talking during this part because it's very serious. It's very precise.
Pre-show nap, it's very important. All of my naps. My post-breakfast nap, my pre-lunch nap, my post-lunch nap, and my pre-show nap are all equally important.
Basically, Malcolm's day starts right now.
Last but certainly not least, it's a little mascara. Ta-da! We did it. We look fabulous. So now we have to blow dry our hair a little bit.
Attention to detail, as well as just going for it. Well-groomed hair. Hair is very important. And yeah, hair.
Yeah, pretty much. This has been getting ready with Youngblood. Oh wait, I need to put my shoes on. Almost getting ready with Youngblood. And Yeah, those motherfuckers better be ready.